which is
Devin tied the record for consecutive games
today.
Oh, did he? As long as it hadn't been
broken. And Cagle looking to win off of his first half successfully. He was off of the year to the field.
7 games in a row doesn't seem like all that much.
It really doesn't. But we've never thrown it that much, you know?
Well, I'm talking about North Carolina.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
Robinson,
somebody
hit him.
He's the guy tonight. So I don't think it's something that people have actually
followed. Not very much.
I couldn't see it. I could see it not being too high, like in the playoffs, and play against a good defense, you might not get it.
But they only got regular season problems.
Right.
Second and one. This is going to be good.